we go. It's the Black Forest Trail. Starts out flat. Are you tired yet? You've only hiked a mile. Nice. Are you tired yet? That's all you got?
Yeah.
Chuck, you got anything?
I'm not saying anything.
Lucy? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. Your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you were 3:30. Got a nice fire going, trying to keep the bugs away. Kind of nice campsite. Right where the Calhoun meets the Zamazwana Creek. Here you go.
Oh, it's on the bed.
John's eating a sardine. Is it tasty? Mm-hmm. Chuck's blowing the fire.
Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw I almost couldn't comprehend.
Soft.
Was it long?
Like Play-Doh. No, it was
what color?
Short, choppy ones and really dark.
Because I know we're all the same. Oh, yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked.
Do you think the place is haunted where we're camping tonight?
Yeah. Bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free.